Yeah. I hate to see us fighting, cause you my right hand, like Obama had Biden. But the way you forming your words, it's like I'm on indictment. The feelings start changing like the times or the climate. Tension start rising and they keep on climbing. You don't hit the boiling point, could you just gone silent? I don't know if you just done or your thoughts gone violent, but either way it's got me down. My folks keep praying, so it's apparent that I'm hectic, like a parent that's expecting. Expressions on my face shows my patience has been tested. My mood depicts depression like a time bomb ticking, like Dynamo and Nikki. That's the way you got me stressing. Yeah, that's a lot to hold. I'm trying to use all of these lessons that I got from Cole. Looking at all these clothes, that's a lot to fold. Exclamation over my head and it's drawn in bold. It's like I've known you all my life, I don't seen you grow. We done been through so much and I don't seen you broke. So I picked up all of the pieces, super glued it with hope. Yeah, we got that kind of love that only few will know. So it's really kind of funny how this pain just hit me, cause you my best friend, first love, you family. You really such a marvel, like you're written by Stan Lee. It's a whole different world, like with Dwayne and Whitley. I'm thinking about the possibilities, if I never made it to the I do's till infinity. But for better or worse, it's still my tendency. And whether we're lovers or best friends, no, you're never enemy. So I never forget the day that you said that you was into me. And then the feeling started creeping in, centipede. And then it went in cocoon, ready for morphosis. That was surprising, like Hobie getting his vortices. Not because I didn't think it couldn't happen, but me getting someone like you, I didn't think I'd have it. Yet being turned down so much that it became a habit. And then I got the baddest girl, like Roger the Rabbit.